you know, one thing that I like to get across, you know, as far as the band's mentality is, just like tonight's show, it's not just a hardcore show.
Yeah.
You know, there's the diversity in the bands. I mean, you can hear it from one band to the next. You know, it may be metalcore, whatever you want to call it. It may be metalcore, hardcore, death metal. It doesn't matter. We're going to be there. You know, if you offer us a show, we're going to be there. I mean, that's what it's all about, man. I mean, you know, it's about spreading the music talent, you know, the Houston talent, and trying to keep this thing alive. You know, I mean, 5 years ago, I seen it in a different light. You know, it was just about, hey, you know, if you're a part of this scene, you stay in that scene.
Right.
You know, and if you go out of that scene, you're going to be shunned. But that was just, you know, it might have been my own naiveness and my own stupid mentality, but that's the way I seen it and perceived it. But nowadays, I mean, everybody gets along with everybody.